Welcome, gentlemen, to Zodiac Island. You all know the rules. Over the next few days, you will compete in a series of battles. Your strength, your skill, and your courage will all be tested. Your audience are the richest and most powerful men in all of Asia. Each has paid $1 million for the privilege of being here. They will wager far more on your performance. Do not disappoint them. You are the best of the best of the best.
This is insane.
No others could survive the challenges that my island will put before you. Even so, only one of you will emerge triumphant. Only one can be champion.
Mr. Shen, I am an admirer.
Thanks.
You helped out my uncle. He is a stall in the North Point Night Market.
No problem.
No. I am in your debt. I hope that I'll be able to repay you one day. In the meantime, I wish you the very best luck. I know you will not need my help to defeat these fools.
Who are you?
Song Fang, from Kowloon. You heard of me?
Nope. Should I?
Won the Fight Club circuit 5 years running. Hope you like second prize. Ha 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 ha!
So what's your story?
Carl Chu. You from the mainland?
Grew up in San Francisco.
Really? Hope you brushed up on your fighting, Yankee. This ain't no tournament for amateurs.
So what's your story?
I'm here for the prize. You?
Yeah, same.
Got bills to pay, you know? Used to break legs. This seems a little more fair.
Hey, you fighting?
What's it look like, moron?
Hey, what's your problem?
I don't like stupid questions. Or stupid people. Or sun on ye assholes. You score 3 out of 3. I'll kill you right now!
What's your rush?
Why wait for the starting gun?
I'm not happy to kill you in the ring, idiot. You're pathetic. Hey, name's Wei Shen.
Good luck, Wei Shen. Welcome to the qualifying round.
Qualifying?
Get your bets in, gentlemen.
Your man is awful.
You want to double down?
You sure?
Let's make it.
Even practice?
How's your yacht?
227 feet long. Just launched it last month.
Ah, brother, I am so sorry. Mine is 232. Don't be a fool. I'm sure you'll do better than somewhere.
How much is he paying you?
What? I'm no hooker. You have no class.
Okay, okay. I'm sorry. No offense. I was just going to offer to double it. What if you're not getting paid?
By fire and blood is Wei Shen.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
My Thai fighters strike with elbows and knees. I cannot speak to what they sound like when they do. San Shu, free fighting. Watch for their counter punches, which are often as damaging as their attacks. Kenpo, a Japanese import. But the true masters will tell you it originated here many thousands of years ago. Each statue represents a fighting style we will see on this island. Wing Chun is particularly effective at close range. Ah, karate. This school has a lineage that stretches back.
Are slipping. Oh! Hey!
Fonzie. The school of the tumbling fist. We shall see, gentlemen, whether this esoteric school can hold up against fierce competition. Thank you. Welcome to the cliff's edge. The last man standing will move on. And only the last man standing.
Bring it on!
Look good. Should be a good match.
Impressive.
Oh, nice!
At least give him a show.
Your next challenge is on the beach. Good luck, Wei Shen.
to the beach? Have some tea, man. You're going to need it. You'd better drink this tea. You'll be screwed without this tea.
Thanks. What the?
Get him! Your tournament is finished, you piece of shit.
Crap.
How feeling, Jen?
Take him out!
Finish him!
What was in that tea? God damn you, fool!
Look out, the poor guy!
This is the beach fight. Our competitor appears to be having trouble with his balance on the sand.
You're not ready for the likes of me. Wait till you see my style. Try that kung fu shit on me! I dare ya! How's your ground?
All you like.
But
all
the way losing. Hey, Nancy Paul.
Ah, poisoned, you cheating bastards.
Fetch me some chocolate ice cream.
I'm not serving. Find a way
Wei Shen.
What happened to you? Poisoned, huh? Bastards tried that on me too. I wasn't dumb enough to drink it though. You tried, guys never learn. Not supposed to say this, but I think the flowers will help you out. My ma taught me about them years ago. Cure most poisons. Look for them in the rocks along the northern shoreline.
Thanks. Thank you. Damn it.
practiced as far away as Indonesia, and as deadly there as it is here. With striking, it can pose problems for conventional martial artists. Surviving contestants will fight the armies of the island in a battle royale in the sacred temple of death. Let the battle begin! This...
Wait!
Ah, gentlemen, we have a fourth contestant. It would appear that Mr. Wei Shen has resisted the intervention of some of our gamblers. Best of luck to you, Mr. Shen.
Take that one!
You
stink! Nice move!
Kick! Kick!
How do you like that?
I can do better.
Very impressive, gentlemen. All of you are worthy. Unfortunately for you, my audience demands that we determine a single winner.
Fuck you, we're not fighting each other.
Yeah, no way!
Oh, I think you are. You see this ceiling? It will continue to drop whether you fight or not. You can stand together and die. It will be most amusing to watch. Or you can fight. When only one of you is left standing, the ceiling will stop.
Son of a bitch!
Asshole.
The roof is dropping!
Those spikes are real! Shit, brothers!
All right, let's do this.
All right, well, let's agree. The winner kills that fucker.
Agreed.
Agreed. Agreed.
I got no choice. They're not carrying me out of here.
This badge is better than the last one.
I'm not dying here. Every man for himself.
I'm coming for you!
How do you propose to attack me when you're trapped in my arena? Shit!
Payback time! You are slow!
You are a fool to fight me. Sorry, but I must kill you now.
What the hell is that? What kind of idiot's that?
I am Drank, the master of the Drunken Style.
Got a lot of dying to do.
You're in over your head, Jen.
You owe me three good lives.
Your ego knows no bounds. I'm disowned.
Truly, you are an impressive specimen, Wei Shen. The best I have ever brought to my island.
I'm glad you're impressed. You can take your happiness with you to the grave.
Wait! You are proud, but you do not want to do that.
I think I do. Good men died in that temple because of you.
Your fans paid more than 10 million US dollars to watch you fight. I made twice that, overseeing their betting on your performance. And twice that again, by betting you'd win the final battle. Kill me, and all that money will rot in a bank account forever. Become my partner, and I will share it with you. $25 million, Wei Shen. A fair price for swallowing your pride, wouldn't you say?
Not even close.
Thank you.